smell and your style and your pure abiding way. Miss your approach to life and your body in my bed. Miss your take on anything and the music you would play. Miss cracking up and wrestling our debriefs at end of day. Miss your neck and your gait and your sharing what you write. Miss you walking through the front door, documentaries in your hand. Miss traveling, our traveling, and your fun and charm. One prayer, high soldier on, simulating, moving on. I miss your warmth and the thought of us bringing up our kids, and the part of you that walks with your stick-tight handkerchief.